Just gonna show feeding the heifers. Hopefully you guys can see me. First we're putting haylage down. And under it is corn, and then we're gonna put grain on it. Don't know if you can really see me that. So this is what we have for our heifers. It's just two little pens because we don't have that many heifers. We did use a barn down up the road, but we downsized our heifers because we did have it was all 150 yet. Now we have 130. They went to somebody and they got sold. Wow, this is a big bucket. Go farther down. Oh, it's like a blind man. Normally we do this in the daytime, but we got a little late start today. Right now it's 5:30. January 13th. You guys are really gonna eat this once you get the grain. Let's see anything. Did I hit it? I got it. The corn is a little bit harder. Just to make sure it's still going. Yep. Here, stand up, Levi, so I can make sure you guys can see me. Stand up. Yeah, we're good. I think just stand it a little straighter. All right. So for corn, it doesn't stay in your arms as good as haylage does. So I'm just gonna throw this little plate up a couple times and dump it. That's going up, it's heavy. Here, help me pick it up. There you go, guys. I don't know if I've really told anybody, but we have a dairy barn. It's in the old tie stall barn. We milk about 65 cows, and we 65 most of the time. Okay, let's pick this one up and bring it down to the big room. Alright, I'm just gonna get this grain bag that's over here. Here, grab that 5-gallon pail. Grab it.
Huh?
Right over here. Looks frozen. Hopefully we can get this open. to pull that bag. Okay, feed that if you want. Feed like a pail of the pail to the babies, and there you go, guys. And then give like the rest of it to them. Okay, ready? Put it down. Put this stuff in. Ow. Okay, are we done? Alright, so now we're gonna go put the bale spear on. Whew, I'm done. Alright, take this thing. No, I'll take it. You take this.
Is it on too?
Yeah. Levi, you put your fingers over it. Alright. Now, you go walk over there, actually, because... I'll make another video tonight, but thank you guys for watching.